guys, welcome back to my channel, The Good Things. My name is Arpita and I'm here again with a new video.
This video, I'm going to show you few home remedies which you can do at your home. As we all know, हम बाहर नहीं जा सकते अभी quarantine के time. So आपको जो भी स्किन केयर करना है वो घर में ही करना पड़ेगा. So for these remedies, you don't need to go outside or you don't need any tamjham. All you can do is you can apply some basic products which are available in our house and usse aap ek glowing and flawless skin pa sakte ho. So without any further ado, let's get started with this video. The first remedy is this. I'm going to use this tomato and what I like to do is I like to cut it into half, directly apply it all over my face. It helps to reduce pigmentation in your skin and also tighten your pores and give your skin a glowy look. So I like to leave it for 10 to 15 minutes and then I'll rinse it off, and there you go with the first home remedy. Second remedy, which is also very easy, बहुत easily available ingredient मैंने use किया है इस video में. So I'm going to use 2 tablespoon of curds and I like to add half a lemon into it and squeeze it properly and then I'm going to mix it very nicely. Added 2 to 3 tablespoons of curd and half a lemon into it and I'll just mix it properly and apply it all over my face. Now curd contains lactic acid and also lemon contains citric acid, and both of these ingredients helps to brighten up your complexion and also helps to remove some kind of tanning from your face. So what I like to do is I like to keep this face mask for 10 to 15 minutes. Keeping it for 10 to 15 minutes until it's little bit dry and I'll just rinse it off. We move on to our third remedy, which is also very easy and simply available.
So for the third remedy, I have used this Multani Mitti. And this is about 1 tablespoon of Multani Mitti and I have added this rose water into it and I've left it for about 5 to 10 minutes taki acche se absorb ho jaye, and now I'm going to apply it all over my face.
The remedy is a Multani Mitti. Multani Mitti helps your skin to tighten up your pores, brighten up the complexion, and also it is very good for oily skin. So I'm just going to mix it well and using my hands to apply it all over my face evenly. I'm just leaving the under eye area. So what you need to do is you can leave this Multani Mitti for 10 to 15 minutes until it's half dry on your face and just rinse it off with normal water, waiting for it to dry, and then main isko wash kar lunga. These were the 3 remedies which I wanted to share with you guys. The first one was tomato, second one was curd and lemon, and the third one was Multani Mitti. तो अगर आपको कोई भी बेटर लगे, बेस्ट लगे, या जो भी आप ऑलरेडी यूज़ करते हो, प्लीज़ डू लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन बिलो. और अगर आपको ऐसी वीडियोस देखना पसंद है तो प्लीज़ लेट मी नो, आई विल मेक सच वीडियोस फॉर यू गाइस. एंड टू लाइक दिस वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल फॉर मोर सच इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियोज़. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग.